do you have a copy of The Shining in your freezer?
Oh, I was reading it last night and I got scared, so.
But you're safe from it if it's in the freezer?
Well, safer. I mean, I never start reading The Shining without making sure we got plenty of room in the freezer.
How often do you read it?
Jo's there, but I don't think there's anything she could do.
Joey?
Yeah?
You want to put the book in the freezer?
Okay.
Okay.